Well, we're going to send you into the weekend with a smile because this incredible young lady made sure her friend didn't miss out on his big day during high school graduation. Mom Tina says her son Nick is on the autism spectrum and struggles socially. Last night at South Park High School, he starts walking when his name is called but then stops. That's when classmate Delaney behind him in line steps up to help. She gives her own moment in the spotlight to guide him where he needs to go to get his diploma. Mom Tina says this young lady is a shining example of what acceptance and compassion looks like, and we totally agree. Congratulations to both Nick and Delaney.